guys, this is Dr. Ryan Hewitt and Dr. Kevin Green from Innate Wellness Center, and we're working on fixing your hip mobility problems. So when we did Dr. Kevin's initial assessment, he had internal rotation problems of the right hip, he had external rotation problems on the left hip. So what we're going to do is we're going to work on fixing the external rotation problems of the left hip, okay? So external rotators of this left hip is through the middle of the butt. Okay, this group of muscles, you've heard of one of them, piriformis probably, and there's a few other ones in there that really drive that hip inwards. Okay, so what Dr. Kevin's gonna do is he's gonna get right through the butt in about two different places with this acromobility ball, okay? So what I'm gonna have you do, Kevin, is go ahead and sit on the floor here, head face that way, there you go. All right, now I want you to drive that right into that piriformis area. Okay, go up on that elbow, and sit there. And what Dr. Kevin's gonna do is he's going to make sure he's on this elbow, really flexing his lat, keeping his core tight. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna drive the knee towards the body and put this leg down, actually. There you go. Oh, there you go. Now he feels the trigger point. Flex the knee, and then try to drive the knee. Yeah, there it is, good, and then back out. Okay, breathe in, hold. Okay, good, and slowly let your breath out as you externally rotate the hip, flex the knee, good. Okay, one more time. I can tell you're struggling on this one. And out. Okay, good. Get off of that spot. And let's try one more, maybe a little bit higher up than that last one. Okay? All so right. Just place it in a little different area. You'll know when you hit the spot.
Yep.
Okay, good. Make sure you stay on this, on this lat, nice and stable. Push through the heel on the ground. Okay, go ahead, breathe in. Okay, and then flex the knee. Good, and externally rotate. There you go. Good, and back down. And again, he's gonna do this about 4 to 6 times. You don't wanna torture yourself for too long. But this is really pinning and stretching those muscle fibers, really trying to help drive some of that external rotation back into the hip. This is really gonna help you get through the golf swing, snap the hips open without torquing the lumbar spine.